Our next word is ability. So what does ability mean in English? Ability has two main meanings. So the first one is possession of the means or skill to do something. Let's simple out with an example. The manager had lost his ability to motivate the players. Second meaning of ability is talent, skill, or proficiency in a particular area. Here is an example for this. A man of exceptional ability.